All right, good morning, evening, whatever, Krista. As you may notice, I no longer have my beard. Also, my eyebrows, you can't really tell in this camera, my eyebrows are kind of green, and my hair is a little red right now, and you know what that means? It means I was just at Comic-Con. So, went 3 days, I got a 4-day pass, but I couldn't go Thursday because I was trying to cram out a draft of Back in the Bronx, my quarterly magazine job. Went 3 days, went first day as a Beast from X-Men, second day I went as Hyperion, a very obscure Marvel superhero who's actually a parody of Superman, and then the last day I went as Blanka from Street Fighter, hence the green. The red's actually not from the Blanka costume, even though he does have red hair, it's from Hyperion, because I insisted on having the proper red hair for that. So, here's some footage.
Alright, Krista! So, unfortunately, I can't keep the beard because Comic-Con kind of requires a couple costumes that are better without beard. So I am waving it. Incidentally, these sunglasses do have a small video camera in the center spot right there. It's actually quite impressed with the design, generally speaking. It's a 1080p video camera, decent battery life, and decent quality image. Leaving a little bit of a sideburn. Look at that. Got a very thin beard. Krista, do you remember the time I was in, I went down to the beach house and baked my head? Didn't really think about using clippers on that time. I learned my lesson since then.
Huh?
You're being filmed, by the way.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah.
Also, just got the Rick and Morty DVDs in. Want to give a shout out. I don't know if you've ever watched this cartoon, but you totally should. It is made by the same guy who did Community, and it is super funny and crazy and weird in a sci-fi kind of way. And anyway, I wish I got more footage, but the costume that I was wearing and the fact that I was posing continuously the whole time made it difficult for me to actually be the one to take photos. Rather, I was usually just the one being photographed. But it was a good time. So I guess theme for the week is, like, what's a kind of a thing you do with a bunch of your friends that, like, with some sort of repetition, you know, like an annual outing or, like, you know, some tradition that you have with friends. Like, this has been one for me. For the last couple of years now with my friends from the ESPN Zone, like going out in costume for con or Halloween or something. So it's something like that for you. And I guess with that, I will see you next time.